Good day, people. Today is Thank God Thursday, and this is Ray Grand. Today we're going to talk about how do you spend your time, how do you spend your energy, and how do you spend your money. Let me give you an example. How I spend my time, with God and prayer and worship. How do I spend my energy? I spend my energy reading and writing. How do I spend my money? I give, I store it up, and I spend it. And I also say invest it, spend/investments. So I want you to think about how do you spend your time, how do you spend your energy, and how do you spend your money? A person that I know that they would spend their time, and like most people do, at work. And they spend all their energy at work. And they spend their money in different places because they work so much. So they would look forward to Friday, like most people. Oh, thank God it's Friday. And then they'll spend so much money to go on vacation and relieve themselves because they spent so much time and energy at work. And they just get so pumped up to go to vacation, to wait for their 1 hour to have lunch so they can relax and take a breath and go, oh, thank God, not realizing where they invested their time. Are they getting a return and investment on their time? Are they getting a return investment on their energy? Are they getting a return on the investment on their money? So I want you to put this in perspective. How are you spending your time? How are you spending your energy? How are you spending your money? It's a very serious subject because you don't want to find yourself living paycheck to paycheck, looking forward for lunch, looking forward for vacation, and then looking forward to getting paid that big old job and that big old check. And then when you get the check 1 week later, you're broke. Stop. Think, write it down. How am I investing my time? How am I investing my energy? And how am I investing my money? Am I getting a return? And then write on how would you like to invest your time? How would you like to invest your energy? And how would you like to invest your money? I hope that was helpful. Today is Thank God Thursday. Today is a great day, and every day is a great day because you have purpose and live on purpose. Ray Grand.